Oh, I got that. Yeah, that's fast. I think I got a blue one and a pink one. I'm joining GTA Online, finally. It's about time. What?
The thing I'm driving right now?
Huh?
You can get half two out of it.
Oh.
The GTA upgrade is called Packer. What is it?
What's the fastest car in your garage? Send me a screenshot too.
You should have known that.
Huh?
The car we got.
Oh.
What?
The race car? What, the cover in the way?
What is that?
I'm talking to my mom. They said I couldn't join in some session. Can you give me a favor and invite me? Hold on. Not right now, though. Anklet. Alright. Invite me. Franklin Buffalo is like, I bet I can make a better buffalo than Franklin. The cars on Franklin phone and the Legendary Motorsports look better than the ones that's on in GTA Online. Well, some of them.
I'm getting tired of it. Because before I didn't have online. Oh my gosh, what is this habit?
This Bugatti look better. This,
it looked like it.
This, well,
I thought it was.
What is this car? Rolls Royce something?
Oh,
I want this car. This car that is called a Pegasi Oris. Osiris. Osiris.
Okay.
Alright. I want that car and I want this one. You didn't invite me yet. Oh, the PS bag come out. You got a Megalodon card. Wait, why didn't it let me join you? Who sent me one more invite? Cause it didn't let me join the first one. I don't know why. Some reason not let me join you, so I just made an invite only session. What do you want to do in GTA? I'm down to do anything for real. Dinka, Blista, Kangol, Kangjo. No, look, Hubert, please, you say, can I just load in? First, you didn't let me pick my character. Well, then it said I couldn't pick my character because I had an error or something. Please tell me I'm not going to do it again. I can't even play GTA right now without getting this. Like, come on now. Finally, I don't got the thing. Yeah. I gotta send you a party from an invite from the party, cause you're offline. That's a hook, baby. Oh man, it's so crazy, There you go.
Oh wait.
I'm about to call Morris Mutual Insurance real quick. No, you told me what he be. I said for sure, baby. Let me know if she wanna eat. She like mine. You already know. We can do that, boo. But you want some shoes, Jimmy Choo? Right up, baby blue. And they come change. Ooh, I will. They don't matter that. That's what. You know my session yet? A little bit. I can go, Chris. Go, Chris. Gotta drop. Always flexing. Here from Tennessee. Yeah. Whoa! I just got in GTA Online. Somebody already set a $5,000 bounty on me. I don't know. I just got a $5,000 bounty put on me. Like, I didn't even do nothing. All I did was come out my house, out of my garage with my muscle car.
By who? Who put a?
It's just unknown. It's from somebody unknown.
Oh, it's from a.
It's from a random person, a pedestrian. Oh, it's easy. So when you go in story mode, just gotta and let me portal over so nobody don't hit me. You gotta press, you know, options, and then go to online, and then press play GTA Online. Then go down. It's under go. And then press invite only session. And then, yeah, that's how you make an invite only session. Oh my god, bro. Nah, I'm coming to you. I can't never go without a day without somebody driving retarded hit my car.
Go to Suburban.
I know, I'm coming to you right now. Alright, I'll come. My friend got that. Bruh! I can't never have a day when somebody doesn't drive retardedly. Ooh! Oh yeah, I want a Hellcat. You gotta have mods to have those type of cars in GTA.
Alright, I'm here.
Bet, here, I'm out to be there. Alright, I'm here.
Hey, yeah,
shut up. Not a little bit.
How did you get that bodysuit?
How did you get more
like the alien
bodysuit? I don't know. I just got it from animation. Animation.
Animation?
Yeah, and I got it from the bodysuits. People always call this ugly. It's yeah, over here.
Oh, over there.
And then, you gotta go.
Oh.
go down to outfits and bodysuits. And then it's a neon bodysuit down here. You got different types. I want an alien one though. I found it. Oops. Purple marked. I can get a purple or a whatchamacallit alien. Well, no, I can't actually. What'd you say? Oh yeah, by the way, that costs $100,000. Hello.
Like, I feel real
shame of this stuff. Oh, babe. Oh, babe. Wait a minute. Little crit. Hold me? I can go put on different. I'm about to go to my house and get on a different outfit on.
You don't.
Huh?
Yeah.
Why you take off the door to my car?
Why are you
breaking
our window
now? I did not mean to. It ain't my fault people drive retardedly in GTA.
You breaking our window.
Because somebody was trying to make a turn at the same time as me and I had the light.
Oh, bro, how did they get the green button? This is unlocked if they just...
Yeah, I'm just about to go to my house and change my clothes because I don't like what I got on. So, I just killed somebody. I got a muscle car. I'm about to go get my different car.
Hey,
that's my brother. Both of you crossing him and crossing me. That's my brother, so if you're crossing on me, crossing me. You're off of me, you finna got her. You're a little baloney me. Okay, finally at my house. Oh, babe. I got out of this conference, girl. Okay, let me go inside my house. Huh? Where do you live? You live in a rich neighborhood of GTA? I live in a city. I live in the city apartments. Let me change my clothes. These clothes are ugly. Outfits. Alright. Hello, babe. Hello, babe. Alright. Hold on. First, let me take off this hat. No, not take off. But you should know what I mean.
Thank you.
Let me put my chain on. Hold on. Ooh, now I know what I'm about to wear. My jeans. Oops, wrong thing. Oops, wrong thing. Oops. Here I come. Me and my friend got a clan. It's called Blood. Did you know I can only wear red? Yeah, cause like me and my friend's in a clan. It's called Blood. He said we're only allowed to wear red everything. Riding red and everything. Nothing with blue. Red and other colors, but not blue. I'm just gonna take my motorcycle today. See, look. Yeah, hold on. Let me go put my motorcycle up.
Go down the hill.
Go down the hill? Here I come. Oh no, I know I don't got these ugly shoes on. Oh no, no wonder I couldn't see my red bottoms. Huh, what'd you say? What, did I do something wrong? What did I do wrong? Who? What you saying bathroom to me for? You leaving? Oh. Alright, I'm about to come outside. I just have to change my shoes. Can't go anywhere looking any type of way. Can't just be going out. All right, here I come. I just had to change my suit. Other than red, I had to put on something else. Yeah, we got it off the mus. We don't fight, we don't toss. Thank you, my. Huh?
Do you have
that? Alright. I ain't gonna wear no jacket today. I'm just gonna wear whatchamacallit. Just gonna wear my shirt. My jewelry. Alright, so where you at? Where you about to go? To the barbershop? Alright, but here I come. I had to put my 30K on my wrist on here. And I got my 170K rent chain on. Huh? Oops, wrong floor. How is you gonna say come in and have a seat? Oh. Yeah. I still don't know why haircuts cost $1,000. Yes. $1,000 just for a haircut, though. It better be a. I mean, if this haircut $1,000, it better be a good, best haircut I've ever had. Grab these vehicles: Chevy, Surge, Ocelot, Jackal, Obey, Talligator. What is he talking about? Simeon. Simeon talk about some. Grab these vehicles: Chevy, Surge, Ocelot, Jackal, Obey, Talligator, Dundry, Landstalker, Malbasto, Panubarbra. Whatever. He be typing random things. He talk about you owe me a favor. Okay, you're wearing black. I'm wearing white. Huh? My motorcycle. They better not make me pay for a dress that I already had. Why do I have to? It's making me buy them again. I ain't even got that much money on me right now. Like, telling the truth. Ooh, listen. That look crispy. All right, here I come. What you doing over there? What you say? Can you talk louder? Dude, can you talk with your lungs? Why? Chill out, I was just playing. Alright. Yeah, I got a flare gun too. What's that? I got this. Stop. You talk about this. Huh? What's that? Hold on. Think I might have that too. What is that? No, what pistol is that? Yeah, I don't got that. I know I ain't got that now. Hold on, let me call Lester. I'll just call Lester. I ain't got time for this. Y'all just gonna kill my homie? Like, I started killing them. I literally killed them before they took your car. And your car just disappeared. Level 29, but you know what? How are you on level 29 but got all types of better stuff than me? Yeah, come on, I ain't no punk. I'll shoot back. Huh? Yeah. Make sure my car don't get to put in that pound. No, I ain't die yet. All right, I'm about to die right here. So. Hold on. All right, I'm back. You want to?
All right.
Huh? Huh? All right, man. I mean, you just failed, so like, you need to eat some snacks. Where you at? Oh, you gonna shoot me with a gun? Who are you fighting? I'm always getting invited to high setups for what? Coming in right now. I'm right here. Alright. That's one. I don't know why you got two. Oh. Hold on. Come on. I'm right here. Down here. You know what? I'm coming up to you. Oh, don't kill me yet. I'm about to eat some of my cereal. You ready? Dang. You wanna fight with fists or something? Do you want to fight with fists? Oh, I'm coming to you now. You will be down there as soon as I come up here. How are you gonna catch me off guard? You got an axe? Okay. Why do I spawn so far? Cause I was coming to you. What you talking about? But you had to come up here and make it seem like I was running. I'm down here already. I've been down here. I'm cool now. How did I lose? Like, we didn't even get the 5. Bro, stop. I'm trying to call somebody. Stop cheating. I'm calling somebody. Yes, I am. Really?
I shot the phone.
And you would kill me for my bounty.
I shot you at the wall.
Ooh, I just walked all over you. I just got $5,000 from you. I'm gonna fight on with us. It's my. Oh yeah, I'm coming to you. Oh yeah, I'm coming now. I'm coming to you. What is you on the street for? I'm coming to you. I'm coming, so you ain't gotta say come on to me. Jump off this. Oh, I just landed on my feet. Let's go. Are you killing me? I got the oppers on me. I'll kill the ops right now. Come on. I'll rough all y'all police up. Come on. Wanna pull up? Come on. Bop. Got that one. Got that one. Can y'all stop messing with me, bro? I will hurt y'all. I'm a savage, bro. I just stole a police car. No, I'm not even by you. I'm playing. Yeah, because the cops is on me. And I got a police car, so... Oh, like, the police kind of pushed me. I stopped, and they kind of pushed me and made me run you over, so. Ooh, a few ops. I hope they don't really think I'm about to stop. They really think I'm about to stop? No. Oh no. Oh my god. Stream. I just hit the trick shot of the day. Yeah, bet you operative can't be on me now. Oh, I gotta go do my deadly spin while I'm just playing around with the cops. To the casino? I forgot about my daily spin. I'm over here playing with the cops. Let me just die real quick. I'm in the club in the after party. Dang, they got FBI on me and everything. He's on me, bro. I got a police car. Yes. Huh? Alright. Bet I got you. Yeah, I'm gonna get in yours. Let me get in yours.
Not here yet.
Huh? Huh? What's wrong? What the? I'm trying to, hold on. Alright, so I'm bruh, it keep making me. Oh my. And then you got, now my motorcycle might be impounded. Maybe. Oh, but anyway, pick me up. Let's go. You got it. Did you already do your daily spin? Oh, wow. I need to go do mine. Oh, Chris, go. Well, see what I mean? You can't go one day in GTA without somebody driving retarded. What is the whole point of the rapper there, anyway? If everybody got this car. If you don't got it, if you ain't got it, then something wrong with you. Oh yeah, of course he ain't got it, cause he just started. He gotta be a certain level to buy a house, and then he need money to buy a house, and then he gotta buy cars. I told him next month when he get us $1 million, or when he get a gift card, I told him to buy some GTA money and stuff. And they used all that money. I know. Yeah, you can get GTA money for, like, how much? Like, for $1.99. Oh yeah. Yeah, I'll get $100,000. If you get a gray white shark car, I might get a gray white shark car. I'm ex to go today. How much money you got? Hey, bro, this part of your vehicle not good. I just want it so I can sell it. I just want that just so I can sell it and then.
The rapper would have cost.
That's not that much money. Okay, 1 Mississippi, 2 Mississippi, 3 Mississippi, 4. Really? Some clothes.
Did you buy that one pack where you get, this is part of it, it's called, a tour or something?
Wait, what? Hold on. Hey, I don't know, Thornton car?
It's called tour, like T.
Oh, that, is it? No. The fastest car in GTA is this. The Principe Divesti 8. I looked at that car speed. That car speed almost all the way up. Its acceleration is all the way up. That means it got, it already got a lot of turbo. It's between like two different cars. So like, these two cars are really fast. I'm trying to find that car that I sent you a screenshot of when we was in, when I was in, story mode. I'm trying to find it so I can see how much it costs. So when I get some GTM money, I can buy it. I found it. Progen T20. Huh. The second fastest car. I don't know if this is the second fastest car, but Seiji is another. Why? What does that mean? That means you gotta pop your tires? Why? Me. Oh. When I get my $1 million next time, I'm gonna buy a penthouse at the casino, or I might buy. Wonder if I can get my car back. Okay. I just fixed one of my vehicles. I'm about to call it in. Don't you got one of these? I'm pretty sure you do. It's called a high ride.
Oh yeah, high ride.
Yeah. I got it. I'm about to go pull it out. I wonder what car, what color is this one? Alright. Oh, this is my pink one. This one looks live. This dude got GTA. Let's see. This dude got GTA. I got a friend that have mods on his stuff. He said he got a modded engine. Oh, I'm about to leave the casino. He said he got a modded engine, a modded car.
Alright.
Oh. The discount store?
It's the one close to the strip
club. Exactly, the discount. That. Last one there, bet. Bet. You going what? I'll put turbo on this. I'm playing.
songs, man. Oh my God, Joe, man. Nice meeting you, man. Oh my God, Quintasia Willis. Oh my God, Quintasia Willis.
Bye-bye.
Quintasia Willis.
Bruh.
I didn't.
Oh my God, my favorite rapper, bro.
Alright, I'm right here. Yeah.
Baby.
All the money in the bag, buddy. Come on now. Come on. You're not going fast enough. You know what? Yeah, go fast, bro. Yeah. Yeah, come on. Yeah. Come on.
Oh,
okay. Bro, dude, what did you hit in the back of my stuff for? Shoot, they got shotties. Nope, they just took it. They took mine too.
Meet me at Aunt Benny's.
Alright. My vehicle just got put in the pound. For some reason, but okay. Alright, I'm at the mark. Wait, you right here around the corner from me.
Bro, where
you going? Bro. If I get hit by somebody else. I'm in my Raptor.
Alright, take me to my.
Where your Raptor at?
Take me to the impound.
Oh yeah, gotta get mine from the impound too, like no cap.
That's you. Oh shit, man, it was you, Robert Townsend. Robert Townsend, me. How are you, man? Robert Townsend.
Why would you jump?
Robert Townsend.
Yeah.
Oh shit,
Jasmine Townsend. Jasmine Townsend.
Yeah,
somebody
got
a.
I'm in here. Wow. I'm about to steal this then.
And why you seeing? Stay inside because they got really too fast. Stay inside of it.
Alright. If I even have enough to call Lester, I'm broke though. I spend too much money on cars, bro. I need to stop doing that. Hold on. I know exactly what I'm going to do. But go to this. Hold on, I might just sell my Tarusma. Huh? I gotta sell it off the whatchamacallit. I gotta get my car from
I bought mine from
Why is yours red and blue like Spider-Man? He just hit your car, bruh. See what I mean? Can't go without a day without somebody driving retardedly. Bruh. Here the ops.
Now, I got a question for you.
I'm in the Raptor. I think the Raptor and the Tarusman will go the same speed because it doesn't look like I'm catching up to you or you're going faster than me. You got what? Oh. I just crashed. I want to see what house you live in. Oh no, this car is so fake, bro. Like, it can't even run over, it can't even hit a pole and knock it down. Come on now. Motorcycle, I can buy a dirt bike. Alright. We're trying to go steal one? Oh, well, I guess I'll be the one just stealing one.
Do you want to get on mine?
I mean, yeah. He has a ride to the country. Oh, this is the same house that my friend live in.
Get in the car, please.
Yeah. I am my man. It's keeping around. Eli needs to get on.
Put on a different mask.
My name is Larry Alton. I was with the Fayette County Sheriff's Office.
Get off of me. My
Hope is. Can you go?
Can you quit rushing?
He didn't talk a lot.
He was gonna go to my my room.
Alright, see what cards you got.
No, I don't remember my card.
Oh.
I never put no card.
Oh.
Well, I kinda sell my apartment.
I mean, do whatever you want. This is a rich neighborhood. Look at that house right there. Like, Oh, bro, this house huge, bro. Well, how much this house is? Wait, this your house? That house is huge, bro. I might have to consider. Where are we going? Are you really going to the clothes shop all the way out there? Are you kidding me? They're literally... Huh? Alright, let's see where we're going now. To another... Are you kidding me? To what? To another clothes place? Alright. I don't know why we couldn't just go to the one in the city. Oh. Don't yell at me. I didn't do anything. She really do. Right? She's still on the phone, too. She said she was gonna stay on till 1 o'clock and then get off and then get back on at 10 that night.
She said she was gonna get up at 1 o'clock.
Mhm. Yeah, I don't know. I think they trip as long. Oh.
What are you doing?
I'm fastest freak, boy.
I can't. Look at this guy.
What am I in the accessories for?
I like my clothes.
I knew gonna lie. I'm about to have to put on a designer hoodie. A designer hoodie, yeah. Ooh, I would buy that, but Oh yeah, I'm about to buy that. Where's the pants at? Oh no, bro, where is our pants? Like,
what's this over here?
Hats.
Oh,
he found them back. I wonder, can you rob a clothes store? Uh-huh. I was just asking. I might try to do it one day. Ew, skinny jeans, something. Don't talk to me. I do too. Not gonna. It really is like. I mean, unless it's like, I don't know. What the heck? Ooh, no. Oh, I just put these on. Let's go. These look live. This. Hey, dog. It just came up, dog. Look at my chain, though. This ain't the same chain, though. This chain. $30,000 on my wrist. All right. Huh? $30,000. All right. We're not gonna talk about that.
My school count cost it $31,250.
Dude, man, though, this did not cost no $32.50.
This cost $30,000.
Oh, well, that's what you said.
Hey, dude.
Oh, I don't know. I did not know. Oh, yeah. I got my headphones in. Hey. I'm about to play some music. I can play the Diamond Casino Heist. I can play the Doomsday Heist right now. Huh? You want to do it then? Did you just say you want to do it? Bad Doomsday Eyes?
Look at your hair.
Look, alright. Hey, dude, that wasn't me that got the haircut. That was Eli. Eli came over my house and put this box on. I had dreads with Eli.
Your freaking box goes through your head. Nah. I'm not gonna keep off with this thing. Big freaking helmet on the top of my head. Friends, click.
Populating lobby. All right. Hello. What's up? Okay. Gotta put on the red. Just a Doomsday Heist. Let's go. Set up air defense. Oh, this is a setup air defense. How am I catching up to you, Josiah? I ain't driving. I know I can't drive no airplane. You driving? Who driving? No, I don't.
That's it.
So I'm trying to, I don't want you to get it. What the? My swag. My body. All right, go. How do y'all fly airplanes? I can't do that. Or whatever this is, a jet.
Okay, you'll be coming up on the SAM Bogdan was talking about. Surface to air missile sites.
destroyed the SOM turret. Right here, right here. There's a turret right here. I'm like a cop. I'm gonna rock. Because that. I got my car. I told the police. I'm back. Oh, that's great. I'm not driving. I'm gonna die right there. We gotta destroy all those turrets. And then there's two helicopters chasing us. That's me.
Double A batteries. watch some football. All right. You have a good one. Oh my gosh, I love your jacket. Yeah. Nice. What's your name?
Courtney.
Oh, nice to meet you. I'm Cassidy. Maybe we can kick it sometime? Oh, you're hosting a good one. No, because I'm not at the speakers party. So, no? Okay. Oh, shit. They got the Hershey's! Shit just got real up in this bitch! Shit just got, what's your name, dude? Oh, nice to meet you, dude, Cassidy. You live around here?
Yeah, I do.
Oh, shit, what do you like to do, like, for fun? Like, what do you do when you're not, like, at work and stuff? Okay, nice, dude, nice. You wanna kick it sometime? Did I get your number? I just thought you're kinda cute. Dude, you got a lot going on for you, so whatever guy that you choose to be with is very lucky, man. So just keep your head up and
for sure
you'll find the right guy. What?
I'm young, but like,
you're not gay. Oh no, I thought you were the guy back there told me. No. Oh shit, okay. Do it! Serious mass since I saw you before. I didn't say anything because I was nervous to come up to you, but dude, holy crap, good job, man. Yeah, man.
What are you even taking, dude?
Hi, I'm Sean.
What do we gotta do? Oh, me neither. My friend Josiah do. Oh, it's the King Josiah is. What? Josiah. Can't you fly, right? Yeah, can you fly an airplane? Well, yeah. He about to land the airplane, and then you about to drive, because neither of us know how to drive. Who said that? Whoever said that, yeah, they can drive. We're just waiting for the person to get out the driving seat. God. Oh my. Come on. I'm just a little bad. I'm dangerous at flying. Power Rangers.
Excuse me.
Who is this driving? Oh, it's you driving. Oh, I'm not driving. Josiah. Who got the top guns? I got the bottom ones. Alright. I got the bottom ones. Alright. Pull your left stick down. Like, make it go. There you go. Josiah, dude, don't kill us. But don't kill us. Don't! Josiah, don't kill us. You say you know how to drive, so act like it. Really? Go up! Yes. You didn't know that? Hey, Josiah, what are you doing? You're going pretty close. Go up. Turn. Turn! No! Really? Huh? Bro, what? Hey bro, what is that blowing up back there? Are you kidding me? Let the other person drive, bro. Alright, cause you just like literally just broke the battle, the battle. Go crazy. We're praying. That's from Sexy 23rd. The orange person. Oh yeah, you know how to drive, okay. Can somebody shoot up the alleys? Alright, I destroyed that. Alright, I destroyed both of them. Okay, now it's more. Okay. Okay, got that. Okay, got that one. Got that one. Turrets. So, I can't aim for the turrets because they're down in the ground, so. Yeah. Yo. I destroyed a turret? Okay. Alright, King. He just destroyed one. Spraying that turret. How is it not destroying? Josiah, do something.
No.
So you're shooting right now? How many left we got? Wake up, it's about to wake up, get up, get up, get up. Hey, first thing I'm gone. Oh yeah, what's this music? Ma, you wanna hear the music that's playing? Imagine my drone. This one right there, right there. Why are they not blowing up? Oh. Josiah, what are you doing? How come I put a thorn in?
I put a needle.
No.
Why? keep asking me when is my thing gonna be. Huh?
I don't know yet.
Please send me an image. What does that an X mean? What is that supposed to do? Oh, are you kidding me? Josiah. Josiah. All right. Why won't he? Josiah! He's cold. Save me. Josiah. A Josiah. Oh, man. Oh, oh, man. 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 JD. Go where? That's lies. Lies, you're not even dressed. You're not even dressed. Huh? Yeah. I don't know what he's doing. I think you. I don't know. Oh my God. Oh my god. Oh my auntie. Oh babe. Oh babe. Oh babe. Oh babe.
It takes back. It just wasn't gonna be that motherfucking quick. Fuck what you talking about, ski on my mom, ski bitch. And I'm continue to take your ass back late. Because the conversation not even able to be taking your ass back.
Tell me why I was minding my business today, yeah, eating my chicken, and then this girl comes up to me and she's crying and she says this. My rooster just died. And I'm like, oh, I'm sorry for your loss. And then she's like, you're really gonna eat that chicken in my face after I told you my rooster died? I'm like, bitch, am I supposed to sit here and starve? And y'all know I'm so fucking petty, so I'm like,
this is what everyone wants to update. Okay, I'm gonna show y'all because no one's showing y'all. Make this go viral. So first, you're gonna go to Safari. You're gonna go to Vita Updates. Vita Profiles. And once you hit this website, it's gonna automatically take you to your settings.
Thank you. I'm not. Ah, I got a cramp. What time we going? For real?
Oh. tried to run up on me. I did not know you was about to follow me.
That's not Tyvon. This is Finn. This is Video.
Thank you. Everybody go through something or something. I'm supposed to feel it was kind of me out. A precaution and I was there. I'm the man you're trying to hear.
Turn off this game. Hey.
I did not do it. It felt bad, so.
Oh, baby. Girlfriend. Been on a little party, like, nothing. Oops. Ha 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 ha. You just scared me. All right. Ready to go?